It is wonderful. I want to ask you a few things. I'm Johan Prost. I'm actually from the White Rock Reporter. It's a pleasure to be here. And to the viewer, I'd like to say that this is what I found on Marine Drive West. It was quite an experience because there were three samples of Breyers Fabulous Creamy Ice Cream. And what's your name, please?
My name is Sophia. I am a Breyers representative representing the new Breyers Smooth and Dreamy line.
Right.
It's got half the fat ice cream, which is done by using the cream press system right here.
Oh, we got something on the back there.
Yeah, it says cream
press system. Oh, rather creamy.
That's right.
Oh, it's a press, what did it say, a press system?
It says cream press system.
A cream press. That's a new one on me, but I haven't been...
It is a new one. It's a new technology in which they trim the fat molecules, cut them in half, and then they spread the half fat molecules really, really evenly throughout the ice cream.
The molecules?
The fat molecules, yes. So
oh,
it's
really?
Half the fat. So they cut the molecules in half and then spread them really evenly throughout the ice cream to make it taste absolutely delicious.
We got to go over here. We have to go over to your... please.
Let's do that.
Yeah, well, why don't I... Oh, this is even better. Here we got a fabulous. Oh, it's
hi.
Great. Let me. Hi, how are you doing? What does it say on the side here? This van.
The intelligent taste.
Ladies, you are on a. You must be on a mission.
We are
on a mission to give out free Breyers ice cream bars
and show
today.
Show people that it tastes the same as the regular full fat ice cream.
Oh, it
exactly.
does.
Mm-hmm.
As regular low fat.
Regular full-fat ice cream, but it's
oh, full fat.
Fat.
Yeah.
What is the full-fat?
Well, because our ice cream has the same ingredients as the original. It has the real cream and sugar, natural vanilla, natural flavors. So it's made. It has the same ingredients as our original ice cream, but
oh.
the way that it's made that Sophia told you about.
Are you actually competing with gelato?
No, we are not. We're not directly competing with anybody. We're just here to give out free Breyers samples and hope that people will enjoy this product.
We're letting them see for themselves.
Hello.
But you know, this is wonderful. People are very happy.
Hi,
I go, sir.
Triple chocolate chip.
It will be on
caramel chip and chocolate covered strawberry.
Yeah.
What can we get you today?
Vanilla
caramel chip. And what about you?
What was the third one?
Oh,
I'll have the chocolate.
The triple chocolate chip.
Oh, free samples.
Thank you very much. Wow.
Free Breyers samples.
Wow. You
come on over, guys. Oh, you've already got some.
I'm the White Rock Reporter. Can I ask you a few questions about this? This is a freebie here. This is wonderful.
Oh, come on.
We don't get too many free things on the parking space here in White Rock, do we?
And what's going to do that?
Are you taking his
picture?
Yeah. Pardon? Are you taking his picture?
No, I don't take a picture. I take a video. And this is so wonderful.
No, don't kick.
Yeah, it may contain nuts, so make sure some nuts.
Oh, yeah.
Allergies.
Which one would you like?
Which one's good?
All of them are great.
My favorite is the vanilla caramel chip.
Here. Okay,
she likes that one.
They seem to be very satisfied. They like this.
Can I get one for her?
Yeah,
sure.
Of course.
Yeah.
Thank you, and we'll do that.
Strawberry, excellent.
There you go. You can also text in to win more free products.
Oh,
yeah. Oh,
is she kicking?
No, she's cold.
Wonderful. Well, now we have that little demonstration done too.
Yeah.
I thank you both for being so kind. And to the viewer, I say you have just visited with a sample wagon on the parking place on West Marine Drive in White Rock. It's a pleasure to have met with you. Thank you very much. Good luck to you.
Thank you. Now it's your turn to try.
Yes. Thank you.